This is more like it. A third point. And the man they call over the top, Dean Winstanley.
I'm glad you said he's under pressure to do so, because he's one of those players who absolutely thrives on that. He seems to respond to being in adversity. Now then, things are getting interesting, folks. Dean Winstanley, back-to-back 180. And you know what that means? Another one from Vanderbilt. What a leg of dogs this is. Oh, tomorrow. Oh, double 12 for the night. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Winstanley to hit the picket save. Then suddenly produces a magical leg like that.
Alexander Palace has just stood up and applauded, watching that on the big screens here.